My mother had fainted, or she would have had to watch with me while our poor house was pulled apart and smashed. Whatever it was they were after, they did not find it.